And finally, we have the creative Vaidu. Vaidu, Vardu, Vaidu, Hoodoo, Do What, Remind Me of the Babe. Very difficult name, don't really get it. It looks like this. This product is very similar to the Flip Minnow. Simple, lightweight, easy to use, not complicated, plugs in via this USB stick, which as you can see is attached via a little piece of licorice, which I think might break off if I carry on doing that. The added extra that this has over the Flip Minnow is the ability to attach microphone or headphones. I say or because you cannot do both, which is a bit of a shame, but it is a plus. I think this one is actually cheaper than the others. It's under £69, and it has 4 GB of internal memory, which is half that of the Minnow, but still records for 2 hours, which means the data must be being compressed. So in theory, that should affect the image quality, but we haven't seen much difference. The big difference is the price. It's just under £69, making it the cheapest out of all three of them. But I really think it looks like it. My colleague said that it looks like an iPod. If my iPod looked like this, I'd throw it in the bin. I think it looks cheap, it feels cheap. It looks like one of those toys that you'd put in the bath, fill up with water, that has little metal balls that you can shoot around. It looks like a kid's toy. It comes in a variety of different colours. My favourite, I don't know if you could tell, is definitely the Flip Minnow. It's easy, it looks cool, makes me feel cool. It just is the best one in my opinion. That's it for now, thank you, goodbye.